Hi, this is Christian O'Connor from Absolute Radio, and I'd like to talk you through what the Pure Sensia can do. Follow my finger as I navigate round the colour touchscreen. Let's look at the different sources that you can listen to on Sensia. Firstly, let's have a listen to DAB Digital Radio. Use your finger to scroll through the stations. Slowly. Or quickly. Just tap the station you want and it starts playing. As simple as that. Good morning, it's Christian O'Connell, Brother Show, Absolute Radio. I hope you're well. It's 8 minutes past six. Many stations will broadcast a slideshow that you'll be able to see in the visual panel. This can tell you about the programme, the presenter and much more. It's just a quick tap on the heart icon to save the station as a favourite. All your favourites are saved in one easy-to-find location. Just tap on a favourite and it starts playing. Good morning, it's you can watch the station slideshow as full screen. Just tap on the icon. And you can now see the now playing information and controls. Or not, as you choose. Now let's have a look at the lounge, your world of internet-connected radio and much, much more. Stations gives you access to over 10,000 internet radio stations from across the world. Pretty much whatever you're interested in, you'll be able to find it on Sensia. You can scroll through the stations like on DAB, but with so many stations available, we've got some better ways to find what you're looking for. If you know the name of the station you want, why not use Quick Jump to jump to the letter that the station begins with? It can be so much quicker.
This is Play 2 UK, playing just great music from the 60s, 70s, 80s.
Another quick way of finding what you want is via the powerful search function. You can search by genre, by country, or by language, or any combination of these. You can also search by stream quality. Tap the station you want from the search results.
Planet Rock.
If you know the name of the station you want, or part of the name, you can also search by name. Use the keyboard to enter the name of the station you want and then tap the tick icon. Choose the station you want from the list of results and start playing.
New music, world music, passion,
the environment, health, alternatives.
As well as listening to live radio, Sensia lets you catch up with on-demand content whenever and wherever you choose with a listen again. Choose the program you want and the episode you want.
On BBC Radio 4, tomorrow afternoon at 4:30.
And enjoy listening again.
This is BBC Radio 4.
Welcome to Just a Minute.
And it's not just on-demand radio you can get on your Sensia. You can access thousands of podcasts on just about any subject you can imagine. Choose which podcast and episode you want, and you can listen without having to download it to your PC or MP3 player.
Christian O'Connell's Choice Cuts on Absolute Radio.
Sensia doesn't just give you access to DAB digital radio and internet content, you can also access a library of pure sounds. Sounds to stimulate, inspire, and relax. Create an atmosphere to match your mood, from birdsong to nature, or cityscapes and rolling thunder. So far, we've listened to DAB digital radio and loads of internet content. Sensia also lets you listen to all the music stored on your computer, anywhere in range of your wireless network. If you've got a computer or network storage device connected to your wireless network, you can stream music from it direct to the media player of your Sensia. Select your media server from those available, and you can browse through albums, select tracks, pause and seek within tracks, just like on your computer. It even shows the album artwork.
Take me away and don't leave me down.
If you haven't got enough choice with what you've already seen, you can also plug in your iPod or MP3 player. And we shouldn't forget FM radio. Sensia lets you easily tune to your favourite FM stations with a really easy-to-use tuning dial. And lets you easily save your favourite stations as favourites on Sensia.
Radio 2.
If you'll pardon me, I have a little bit of news of me on.
Chat and also is up for taking some of your calls. Thank you very much to everyone who's gone to my Twitter page and has been posting up questions. Just looking at it right now. Does David Cameron ever Sky Plus the news? So he can selecting a favourite FM station to play is just a simple tap on the screen.
I hate to tell you, but it's true. I was hoping to break it to you.
Chat and also is up for taking some of your calls. Thank you very much to everyone who's gone to my Twitter page. Sensia can also help plan and organise your day with a range of useful alarms. There's an alarm to get you up in the morning, a sleep timer so you can enjoy your favourite station as you go to sleep, and a kitchen timer to help with the cooking. Setting the alarm is really easy, and you can choose what you wake up to, an alarm tone or your favourite radio station on DAB, the internet or FM. Also, if you fancy a few more minutes in bed, just tap the screen and you can snooze the alarm for as long as you want to. Adjust the volume by simply sliding your finger over the volume icon. To the right turns it up, to the left turns it down. Tap the icon and it mutes it. The settings menu helps you to personalise your Sensia. You can change the display settings, connect to your network, find your remote control, and upgrade your software.
Absolute Radio.
Frank Skinner on Absolute Radio. I know they just said.
You may have come across the idea of apps from your mobile phone. They bring a load of extra functionality and content to your listening experience. Choose your app from the list and tap to select. Let's see them in action. Slide the visual panel to the left or to the right to change from station slide view to the app view, and then slide up and down between the different apps you've selected. You can even view the apps at full screen. We'll keep adding new apps to Sensia, so be sure to check back in the apps menu from time to time. Thank you for taking this tour of Sensia with me. I hope you enjoyed it. For even more information, please see www.touchmyradio.com.